Do you want to add a client feedback form on your WordPress site? Well, keep watching. In this video, I'll walk you through step-by-step how you can easily add a client feedback form in WordPress. Getting feedback from your clients is a great way to improve relationships and improve your business. To get this going on our site, we'll be using a forms plugin called WPForms. So let's head over to our plugins area. Add new, and we're looking for WP Forms. Since the client feedback form is pretty simple and straightforward, the WP Forms Lite version will work for this. This is the one we want, so let's click Install Now. Once it's installed, we'll go ahead and make sure that we activate the plugin as well. Now that it's installed, let's head over here to the left and click Add New. As you can see, there are already some pre-made templates that we can use. We'll start with the suggestion form. So I'll click Create Suggestion Form. And here's the basic form already laid out. So we can just add a few more fields that we need and set it up how we want it to look. I want to simplify the name. I want to make email address required. I'm going to move my subject line up above. That looks pretty good. So I'm happy with this layout and I'm going to click Save here. We also want to make sure that we set up our notifications and confirmation. So I'm going to go over to settings area, click on notification. And on here, I just want to make sure that it's going to be sent to the proper email address. The admin email for the site is fine because that will come to me. But you could change that and hard code an actual email in there if you want. You can change the subject line. That will be the email subject line that will come. And then all of the other fields that will come over as well. Under confirmation, this will pop up on the same page if we want to keep it as a message type. That'll pop up on the same page. If this is on our contact page, that'll pop up there. Or from the dropdown, we can actually change where we redirect them to. We can show a particular page on our site, or we could even redirect them to another page on another site. I'll show you what that looks like. We'll do show page. And these are all the pages that we have on the site to choose from. I'll send them to a thank you page. Okay, that all looks pretty good. So we're going to save this form. And now what we need to do is actually add it to our website. So I'm going to exit out of this. And we'll go to pages to find the page that we want this on. We'll put it on the contact page. So I'll click edit. And then from here, you see there's a new button up here that we can click add form. So I want to find the form that we just created. It's a suggestion form. And we'll click add form. And what that'll do is add the short code to the page. I'll update that page and now we can see it in action. So I'm going to right click and open this in a new tab. And here is our feedback form. And then I'll show you what it looks like when we submit. And you see, once we submit, it takes me to a thank you page. Optionally, if you want to also set this up on the sidebar, we can go to back to our dashboard, go to Appearance, Widgets, and from the primary sidebar of your WordPress site, want to scroll down and find the WP Forms widget. So I'm going to left click and I want to drag this up to my primary sidebar and put it where I want it to go. I can give it a title here and find the form that we want to put here. You can choose what else you want to display. We'll click save. And then now when we go to something like the blog area or a single page, we'll see the feedback form here. And that's a real quick and easy way to set up a client feedback form. Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.